This is, I believe, a unique type of Epilobium, and I'm therefore going to give it a new species title, which I'll give underneath the video in the description. The plant is unique because of its white flowers and distinctly orange-coloured basis of the flower and the fruit. I found this plant at two locations, so both of these are holotypes. The other one is published underneath the video.